Hello everyone and welcome back to another video. Today we're doing a 2v2 in the Angel of the Ring mod. Playing as random, good faction. Erebor, oh boy. I don't know how good I am with Erebor, but we will see. Playing against Isengard. You know what? I'm gonna go Men of Dale Rush. Because why not? Never played on this map. And if they rush, it's pretty good, I think. But I mean, obviously, classic door start. Guardians rush the base with a mine is good, of course. It looks alright. It's not too choke pointy, so. It's good in my books. And this costs less than the Dwarven building, so honestly, kind of worth it. 100 less, pretty good. I mean, the Dale Swordsmen do cost more and they are weaker, but they're faster, so you don't have to rely on the mines. And then obviously you can trans into the archers, and I mean, the pikes are alright. Obviously not as good as Dwarf pikes, but we'll do. Oh, maybe I should have started building that. Oh well. Dogoldor is gonna be very limited in the late game, that's for certain. Or, not late game, early game. I think mid game is kind of where Dogoldor thrives, to be honest. Just because they got those Marauder guys, but later on, archers will kind of wreck them. Unless you have like a crap ton and there's an like overwhelming archer force, but yeah. Okay, Goblin Cave over there. We'll just get another Dale Swordsman, I guess. Danish Swordsman reporting for duty. Maybe. He's going wargs. I honestly feel like he might go wargs.
Let's take a look, Ben. Get your gear. It's a nice day for a march. Dalish swordsman reporting. We will not fail the next festival again. For King Bard!
Ugh. Oh, that was close. Whatever, just do it. We will leave her. Where do I go with these? Come on, come on. Oh, well that didn't work out. Come on, you can do it. Yes, I think I got it. Oh, what?
We must hear already. This won't do. Where's the next festival again? Keep an eye on that horizon. Road.
We've expanded the archery range. It's
come on.
Ah!
Move out, men of
Oof.
A future is bright. Come then, wretches. Take Take it down.
Oh, I accidentally finished that. Well, I guess I'll use it to my advantage, kind of. Yes, get it, get it, get it.
Let's take a look, man.
Another volley. How about some fighting?
Yeah. Hold the lead. Barracks
battalion.
Dale will never fall again. Nothing to worry about. Go and see.
Ah, no, 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 no. Ah, that didn't work out. Interesting.
Where's the build site? The phalanx will bring some order. Do your pleasure.
Now already.
How about some fighting?
Stand tall, phalanx.
Where do I go with these? Rise up, men of Dale.
Just in time.
Archers.
Baruka's odd. Oh yes, just in time. Oh no! Oof. Can't believe I lost that gold. Oh, I forgot about my forge. I need some more infantry.
Let's
Oh, maybe I get the siege hammers and just reckon. We'll go down this path. Oh, for a second I thought there he had, what's it called? Elrond. Big oof. All his units are dying. Oh, that's sad. He really needs a necromancer or something. Oh, wait, what? Oh, wait, crap, didn't mean to do that. Oh, well. Okay. Oof.
We are the maiden master of the lake. Rise up, men of Dale! Stay with me. Keep those spears ready.
Oof, run! That was tough. Hopefully his necromancer, because otherwise his army's just gonna continue to die. Oof, I lost some resources there. Okay, does have necromancer, nice. Though I still think it looks like he's gonna die. No. Oh no, he killed my thing. You're gonna go over here and harass. Rebuild.
This way.
Oof, what's hitting me? It hurts. Oh, I have this. Let's get that. By my beard. The king out of the mountain is dead! Crud. That hurt. Wow. I can't believe I lost. Oh, nice! He's actually doing some damage over there. Oh, what? Oh, I didn't quite kill that crap. I should probably be taking advantage of this. Oh, man. That's tough. That is indeed tough. Okay, definitely getting mithril tipped arrows. No! That's kind of freaking ridiculous. Like that power is so OP. It just murders your army. That's honestly like a 15 point power, essentially. All right, we're pushing in, and I'm gonna kill him. Yes, I think I'm gonna get it. What the crap? What? How long does that thing freaking last? Now he's got a dragon in his base.
Mess.
Wait, what? They already killed it? Oof. Get the job done. Let's regroup here. Level 5, we're gonna die. No, no, no. Oh, yes, yes, yes. Rue this day!
Thank you.
Oh man. Oof, I kinda got wrecked. How didn't he get out of there? Get him, vets. What? Glorfindel's one-hitting them? Oh, man. That's kind of crazy. Alrighty. Well, that'll do it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. I think I'm gonna upload it. I mean, even though I lost, it was a really good game. As long as it's a good game, entertaining. Alright, we'll see you guys later. Guten Tag.